Alright. Let's give it up for Shirley Amity's one more time. One of my fucking favorite bands of all time. Alright. Two of the most beautiful people on my fucking planet. Easily. Alright, so we got Nick Castro coming up on the side stage. Strapped all the way from Los Angeles. Busking and troubadouring his way across the country, and you're gonna be hearing about a fucking lot about him because his album is fantastic, so you should check it out.
Hello everybody, I just actually came from Houston. Is anybody from Texas here? And CDs for sale in the next room, and this is the first song on it.
of Jack of All Seasons.
Thank you.
definitely get some semblance of tuning here.
We barely hear anything.
This one's called To All My Friends Who Died Again. Scary driving through the south looking like this alone. I actually got pulled over in Texarkana and the state trooper said, if you have an out-of-state driver's license in Texas, Arkansas, or Louisiana, and you get pulled over for any traffic violation, they legally have to hold you to meet the judge the next day. So that was almost me. And I almost missed the show here last night, which I was supposed to back up Frankie Belmain, but then he canceled anyway. I could have met the judge and been fine. Talking to strangers as a child. This song is called Dear Stranger. Christmas, but times on the old house. And it will never let you go. It's magic, dear stranger. Doing what we can with what we have. Save you, dear stranger. This one's called, I don't know what this one's called really. Maybe you guys can help me come up with something.
Yeah, turn it up!
It doesn't go up anymore, it will feed back.
Go for it.
You guys like that though, right?
Yeah, come on.
It'll make it psychedelic.
Bring it out.
Oh, Michael Yonkers, next. Okay.